Woo! Woo! This might be the first female hookless ever at the park, though.